Hey everyone, it's Melissa from Missy Sue, and today I'm going to be showing you a new take on old Hollywood. So let's go ahead and get started. So I'm going to separate the hair. So your hair actually grows in a circle, and mine grows this way around like that. So this hair on this side, I'm going to curl it this way, and this hair on this side, I'm going to curl it this way. And that's kind of what is the old Hollywood hairstyle anyway, so it'll work out. So I'm just gonna divide it into two halves. Grab your curling iron. This is the Conair, and this is a 1 1/4. This is my favorite size. So take your curling iron, and you're gonna put the clamp at the back. And by that I mean on the back side of the hair. And then clamp it down, and then you're gonna twist it towards your face. And then just slowly roll the hair down to the end, and then roll it up. Be sure to not keep it on very long. So here's the curl, and you can see it's just going forward. Okay, so for with this side, I'm going to curl it in the opposite direction. Now if you're wondering, how do I find out which direction my hair grows? When you let it air dry, it will naturally dry the way that it wants to go. So like my hair dries this way forwards, and this one dries that way back, and that's how I know. So with this one, we're going to put the clamp on the inside, so towards the front, and then we're gonna curl it back and away from our faces, and then just roll it down to the end, and then curl it up to the top. And you really only need to hold it for about 5 seconds, so just hold it until it like burns your hand. It's too hot to touch, and then just let it down. So now you can see this one's going this way, and this one is going that way. So then just take down a section of hair, and this is really all we're going to do all the way down. All the way up. Since we're working up. Okay, so again, take your curling iron and put the tongue on the back, and then curl it forward. And then roll it down and curl it up. And then okay, now I'm just gonna speed through this in case some of you are already getting bored. So then you can just kind of watch how I finish it. Okay, so once all the hair is curled, you can see all of it goes this way and all of this goes this way. Then run your fingers through your hair. Now if you're thinking, okay, my hair doesn't stay curled, how do I keep it so it stays curled? One thing you can do is after you take the curl out, you can roll the curl back up into the shape that it had made, and then pin it with a bobby pin or a duckbill clip, and then let it cool in the curl, and that will help. But that's one trick you can try. There's two places you could pin your hair back. The usual way is the hair that's curled forward, you take that hair and you pull it up and pin it like that, and that's kind of the traditional old Hollywood way. But we are doing a fresh take on the look, so we are going to pull it up from the heavy side. So I've got my part on the side that curls forward, and I'm going to take this hair from my ear back. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to twist the hair. And the hair that goes on the top of the twist, I'm going to slide in a pin. Then grab your favorite clip and just clip it right over the top. And that is the finished look. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you on the next video. Bye!